I'm gonna do a quick review of these Farmer John maple pork links that I got from the Dollar Tree. I never bought these before. I've always seen them, but I always passed them up. So I decided to pick them up this time. And I tried to eat them this morning, just now actually, for breakfast. The serving size is 3. I made 3 and I could only eat 2 of them, and I had to force those 2 down that I ate. It has a pretty bad aftertaste, like when you're swallowing it in your throat. I think it's because the maple syrup, or the maple, is like really cheap. It's a little watery, and when I made it in the oven. You can also fry them in a skillet, but in the oven it was easier for me. And it says to leave them for 15 to 20 minutes in the oven. I took them out after 15 minutes because a lot of the maple was coming out of them, and if I left them 5 more minutes longer, I thought maybe like almost all the maple syrup would come out and there wouldn't be any more maple left in the sausage. So this is what it looks like. Here's the one that I didn't finish. It's not really golden brown because, like I said, I left it for 15 minutes instead of 20. But it was really hot and it's a little bit golden at the tips, and it doesn't look too appetizing. And like I said, it has a pretty bad aftertaste. I think it's because the maple is like a really cheap, the maple syrup is really cheap and it's a little watery. So I definitely wouldn't buy these again. But let me know below if you guys have tried these. I'm sure a lot of my Dollar Tree peeps that are subscribed to me maybe tried these before. So let me know if you liked them or not. I didn't like them, so I'm not going to buy these again. So thanks for watching. Bye, guys.